If you don't
Well,
want
I'm
to
not
accept,
funny, you know.
yeah, you don't have to accept it if you don't want. No, it's not come up. If it's not come up, it's not done it. But right, I'm gonna go make a brew then quickly, and then we'll start.
Just sitting there making a brew, bro.
What would you say then, mate? Yeah.
Coffee head now, so. Oh no, I don't smoke it anymore. Yeah.
Hang on.
Just for 2 minutes, mate.
AJ. Hey, Sully. You still smoking? You still in Wolston, or you moved? Crackhead estate, yeah, still there. What, Jay? Takes this too long, I'll class this as a split break and fucking crack on.
done this, and we know what to do. So, what you need to do is take the keeper to either this location right here or the location in Rug. Kind of just jumped around the different jump pads until the keeper stopped and started doing the summoning thing. All the zombies start running toward you, and after all the zombies start running toward you and actually trying to attack the keeper, you have to protect him for what seems like about a round and a half towards the zombies. And after that, the keeper will finish. He will drop this audio reel on the ground that you need to take over to Dr. Untote. Play it at Nog, and you will get this quote. So I'm just going to let you guys watch the raw gameplay here so you can kind of digest it for yourself and see.
So what's going on, guys? My name is Mr. Darling JD, and in this video, I'm going to be giving you what should be the definitive guide in order to get yourself the Shadow Man mask. This is also known as the God Mask. Hi guys, Mr. Waffle Waffles here. It's God Mask time, also known as the Shadow Mask. Make your way into the Apothicon, also known as the giant squid in the sky that contains...
You ready? Smash this one. These are back, so... I've got videos, things written down, I've got ready. Mate, this is 200 grand. Hello. Yeah, Mom. What, Jay? I'm winding so much.
Hello, this is me you're looking for. I can see it in your eyes.
Is that you, Dempsey?
No.
Ah, Richtofen. Sully's on the phone.
No, I didn't know.
There he is, he's back. Right, don't fucking kill the zombies, right, just let me do my thing here.
Nice plan, Richtofen.
Just don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot, follow me, in 8, in 8, 8's are good, 8's are very good. But yeah, remember the 8, don't come near me, don't, just let me do my 8, don't kill, run, run, just look, you they don't touch her, they can't touch her, it's like impossible for them to get you. Yeah, just do your eight, just keep one zone zombie. That's it, right this way. That's it, yeah. Fuck.
I'm waiting for that. Everyone, come on. Everyone with points.
Where are you, Matt?
I am in the Origins.
Hey, I found it.
Something. Stay together, Matt. Do you know where the shield is?
Sort of. Open this one. Someone open this now.
Yeah, man.
We better get this little girl out of wherever she is. Oh, wow. What just came out of my mouth?
With your air when you sex. What are we looking for?
The staff.
Staff.
Press select button.
Yeah.
See the three things in the bottom left hand corner? See the third one in, that's the one you're looking for.
What's that single thing on its own?
It's like a purple rock, it's in the Dryzen Draken that. Oh, you killed the zombie. Don't kill any zombies.
Just like in running around mode. Dr. Monty is on our side. Exactly. Kill.
Can we get this power up? Oh, I know where it is.
Is that the
last zombie? He's not opened the door yet.
Yeah, which one
needs
opened?
I've opened this one.
Where the fuck's the staff, mate?
You trying to rile me up?
Is the box this way?
Caught them down messing around trying to fucking press buttons on shit. Kill the fast zombie, keep the slow one. Yeah, I've got it here on steps. I've got it right, I've got them written down.
Thanks. I reckon it's
no, you've got to get three stab. No, three stabs, these six masks all together. Don't know what that is. I'll show you later.
Should find the shield first.
Have you picked Al's hat up?
You won't hear me complaining.
Yeah, there's four of the hats. You get an achievement.
Short again.
Oh, I don't have enough. Again.
You have sealed your own.
It's like, yeah, come over here, come over here. Look at this thing I'm shooting. See the light blue thing in it? We think you've got to shoot it with this laser beam in it, and it spins and directs it. You've got to do four of them at the same time. Do you know what I mean? We could find something. I'm finding it.
So
just sat down with Stanley Ferguson, night guard at Alps. He told me a heck of a tale. A few years back, four inmates, three mobsters, and some
go through the portal.
A brilliant plan to escape the rush.
Oh, found it.
Thing on the other side,
90.
So
no less than
50. Gone over the jump in
I had to come over here. Come back.
Just thought I don't realise these. Look, these are here. That's where they are.
Let me go back with you, mate.
Yeah, come back with me. You here? Come on.
Yeah.
Right, down here. Open this down there. Open that down there. Yeah.
What is that? Someone's down here.
The many spirits that suffered in this place. My survival depends on my eyes.
I'll get you now, Ad.
Disappointed if this doesn't have a purpose.
I can get him.
I know.
Yeah.
Now the real battle may resume.
Oh, fuck, has him stuck.
Wait, do you do it now, son?
Add them down, if you can see.
Oh, no, I mean, like, this one minute.
Kill it if you have to, kill it.
Oh, right, yeah, get it.
Much obliged, as always.
Are we coming to you?
I'm a short right now.
I need to do this ritual here, but I need a gun, I've got no guns.
Head over to them, so do this ritual.
Yes, I'd keep this zombie with you for one sec while I have a little look around for the other part. Got it.
What's that do,
Marv? What? I'll show you in a minute when I get the third one. Yeah, but we need it to do. We need the keeper. We need to do the keeper. Yeah, the keeper's the start of the Easter egg. Yeah, you want him by level 6. He's 5 grand to get though, so someone needs to save 5 grand up. Right, let's kill it, let's get another round done.
1 minute. Start that fucking thing up.
Right, Ads, what gun have you got?
I've two machine guns.
Yeah.
Right, I'll keep the zombie, you get it started.
Yeah, man.
Start it, go.
The rampage will now begin.
Right, this way, Jay, behind you.
Oh, I was just about to spill coffee.
Were we here before?
Yes. Go through the door again. No.
I've just took some off here. Just took some and I don't know what I've took.
Rooting for that alien gun.
I've got it.
I love old movie theaters. Not many of them left.
Hey, what is the maximum route on this? Do you know?
No.
Mark two.
Stage.
Yeah, Nikolai. That is exactly what they are. Vessels for our eternal source.
With all the freaks I killed over the years, this
I need 1500. Found the music, done it.
Only I can help you find redemption. You will not, you cannot survive this attack.
Try and keep one. Who's got enough to open this here behind me?
What?
Who's got 4 grand?
This brings back some memories.
Right, let's get it linked. Everyone stand on a plate. Yeah, I'm gonna go get it now.
Yeah.
You'll have to show me what the fuck
you're
on about.
Yeah, watch this, Jay. Watch me. Follow me, Jay.
Don't
ready? Me. Oh, yeah, I'll just stand on Amy and wait up here. Nah, no one can kill me, so get glitch. Get two of us on here. But watch this, Sully. Yeah, I'd watch this. Did you not know you could do this?
Yeah,
I've run out of the map.
Out of the map is what I've seen.
Look up at the tower, look up at the tower, you'll see me flying in a minute.
Oh shit.
Look, yeah, here I am, Jay.
What?
Oh, I fell. Yeah. Right, yeah, follow me, come on.
Don't get that free perk out what yous were on about until we're all there.
Who's got 4 grand?
See how you're doing it.
Who's white?
Me.
Alright, Jay's it. Need the last part. Last part should be in here. Yeah, Jay, ads, everyone come here. Look, there's the purple thing. Boxes here as well.
What?
Box. Rowan is.
Jar filled with something nasty. Just what I needed.
Yeah, Jay, look at me.
1 minute.
Challenge complete, done it.
Does that make the keepers the good guys?
That's what we need to do later. I've done it now.
You don't want to piss me off today. What's contributed to the outlaw? A familiar weapon for unfamiliar times.
Sorry, so. Okay, fellas. If you even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear.
I've just pressed something, I don't know what I pressed.
Seriously out of whack.
Wait, don't get it yet. Everyone go and I'll throw monkeys and you go find the box. I'll have this one, I'm having this one. Jay, go find the box.
Look at it. I'll share it with you, man.
It's practically held together with tape. It's a
strange. Go each, gotta take what you get.
Yeah, so. Savage.
Did you hear joke about angry Russian?
We'll probably get 2 goals each. Go.
Sniper rifle, very unprofessional selection for current situation. I am professional.
Go.
Unprofessional.
Dingo.
Anyone at the tournament box?
Yeah. Don't kill him.
I'm just walking out. Pissed off now. No, we're joking.
Oh, it's back at the start, isn't it?
Shit.
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table.
Oh, what? It just
but in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. bugger if I know how
we're going to fire sales, boys.
Yeah, we've not done this one yet.
Let me go to one minute.
Yeah, go to a box.
Well, we got to.
Go on, get it, I'm there.
1 minute, then. I've got three of them. So, if you want a box, I'll go and buy a third gun.
Jay, put it in all at once. Put them all in at once and they last longer.
Nice one, bro.
Everyone at one?
Yeah.
I got an upgraded Thompson.
Nice. BRM.
Yeah, it's pack a punch as well.
Two decent guns, Ragnaroks now, come on.
Yeah, I've just used my perk.
Get rid of BRM for now, innit?
Go on, get the other one out. Actually, I'm set, me. I've got little arnies.
Yeah, the Ragnaroks.
Is that... Come get some new bags. Ain't gonna be pretty.
I've just got rid of me dingo.
No one, Dr. Monty. You're doing right by me.
Come now, mate.
Time for a little spray and slay. It ain't efficient, but it is fun. If I'm going out, I'm going out with a bang.
New round,
say. Where's not what all has not been done yet? Right, we need to get this fucking thingy done.
Really leaves you parched. Don't do the thingy.
That's
a ritual.
Where's it at? At a certain place, I'll do it, I'll summon him. New care, but I'm not getting it.
Anyone know where the box is? Need one more piece for
I'll keep this for later.
I know, I don't know where it is, and I'm gonna try and find it now. Give me a second, get on you. Yeah, I'm getting on YouTube.
Who's done one of their fucking things on the altar?
Me.
This 15 minutes inside the pocket. That's where the fucking thing is. Yeah.
What's a Merc Z? Killer Merc Z?
What did he give out, that fucking altar thing, mate?
Perks and stuff, like off Greg Grover.
Yeah.
You? Cover me a sec, someone. Because the shield gives us
first parts, first spawn is just here on this wall. Then, if you come
looking at
this box, that is another possible spawn. And then the final possible spawn for the first piece will be on this chair just here. That's going from the spawn. Now we're going to go from the spawn towards the Shangri-La area, and then onwards to the Durga area. This next shield part, and by the way, you can do these in any order, but this just so happens to be the order that I'm showing you in this video. For this second part, you're going to need to wall run, and so in order to enable yourself to wall run, you need to activate the anti-gravity pyramid by standing on these four squares around the pyramid and standing on them for long enough such that they light up blue and anti-gravity is activated, which will then go on.
Something else I should probably clarify.
The first part is just there on the wall where I paused the video there. That's where the first one is going to be. The second possible spawn is
ether. The infinite.
Right, 1 minute,
otherwise
1 minute.
Known as Agatha. Or is it Agatha? Well, whatever way you slice it, or split
right. You need to get the fucking other ritual done.
Beyond the world you know, beyond your perception.
Right. I'm
absolutely
the Rising
not
Dragon.
Talking about death. That's a whole other kind of world. Speaking of which, you know how people say when you cut a worm in half, both parts keep on living? Well, they do. Kind of. For a bit.
The zombie apocalypse.
But then one of them dies. Not sure if it's the arse or the head. But that's the problem with worms. They're a bit short on distinguishing features. What was the point I was making?
I'm there now, I'm just looking for the parts on the wall, it said.
I'm in the mood.
Got it.
For a treasure hunt.
Right, start the ritual, start it. Done right, is it floating now? Come on, follow me, let's go build shield. Oh, where is it? Need teleport, don't we? Right, I've got use cover, mate.
You
Oh fuck, run. Let me, I need to kill it, let me kill it, let me kill it.
Slimy monster. That sounds like a great idea. Sooner or later, we'll shake old Pack loose. Sweet ass. Let the good times roll.
One set, I'm just trying to get one of the helmets.
You don't want to piss me off today.
No, come inside the beast, come inside the beast.
Do you even have a first
I'm down.
Name? You know.
Where Jug is?
Oh,
I'm root here, Martin, like, those ads. King size.
Of course you have. It's all Monty's fault.
Can you get into me?
Yeah, fucking on roots here, mate.
I'm about to die if you can knock that out. You got Phoenix up.
Yeah, it's going slow.
I'm on route in here. Why are you red? You fucking red, mate. What? What now?
Who did that? The beginning of the end. Yeah, you fucking sick guy.
I'm starting to tire of helping. How many perks has everyone got?
I've only got the one. I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just killing zombies at the moment.
You still seem real mad at Rick. You having second thoughts, Nikolai?
Second thoughts.
It's just you, and you, and you! God, screw it, I should just be killing, not counting!
I'm out of there, I'm out, I'm out, I'm out of Atta Bay, lads.
Lightweight, slings bullets, that belongs in my fun book. Right alongside that bit about Mary.
Root.
Did you actually use your teeth?
Right, after this round we'll get a crawler, one zombie, and we need to get this fucking sun guy done so we can try and figure it out. Stamina up's at Shangri-La.
At the minute I'm rinsing fucking points in the box. That looks nice.
Well, I got the Peacekeeper.
Double points!
That's a lot of tentacles.
Fire fail.
Go on, get it, bro. Throwing it, 1 minute.
Come on, show me what you got.
Here it comes. Please don't send it back.
Have I done it? Yeah. So which one have I done? I've killed 3 Magwow, killed 3 worms, one of them big 3-eyed things.
Where are you getting all these free fucking perks from? How? Get it so.
You will be.
Where's that?
Now, my parasites will
consume you.
You cannot withstand the Apothecon Fury.
Fucking bolting about it there on the floor.
Bring it on! I'll take whatever you've got!
Still loses its flavor way too quick. Should scratch some itch. I don't know why my organs are itchy.
Even if you go down, you still get up with it.
Yeah.
What, these?
Yeah.
What, that free perk you've just given me?
No, where he is,
we need to
know
where he is.
Where,
wrong
route, we think.
There's a certain way how you put them on.
Got it. Won't say a word.
What a fucking woman.
Where are you, Sully, at the stage? I think we're on the routes, yeah. We're just trying to find them.
Are you there now, Sol?
Us three are together, we're coming to you.
Jay, come here, bro. Look, one goes on that, one that goes on that, one that goes on that. I have
trained my body to ignore. How many of these fine things is it to me kill one? Right, he's only one left.
So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain.
Yeah, yeah, you need to follow me. What have you got to do though, so?
How are things going,
Saturn?
Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm facing our heads.
Why have you got to let him kill him?
Could we stay with you?
I see your technology is very similar to some of the things I've been doing.
Dude's got to kill him to keep him protected.
Man, I'm all for some good killing, but you guys make it look so damn scary.
That was annoying. Yeah, man, I'm on a game. I won't be coming on with you today. Yeah, I'm not going on Zetsuba. I'm on this one. One of my mates. No, no.
I do cherish it. What's this one?
You can
guys
wear
always
it
have to work
it.
This hard.
I think you've got to get them all to be able to wear them all.
It's not, it's the Shadowkeeper mask you need. Yeah, what? Bring... Yeah, it's this one here. It comes here, that one.
Yeah, no prayer.
That's the hardest one. That's the one that I'm slowly trying to do. I've gone for the Juggernaut one.
I've got Juggernaut.
Right, I'm bugging out, boys.
Yeah, take Mr. Juggernaut.
Don't you worry about that.
Where you at?
Now here's the thing.
Death.
I knew a bloke, and I'm talking way, way, way back. He was the sweetest, most charming individual you could ever wish to meet. It was funny too. We used to have such a good old laugh together. Honestly, my sides hurt thinking about it. He was my friend. He was my best friend. And then the Apothecons got hold of him. Since then, he's pretty much acted as their agent, zipping around the galaxy. Wait, I'm changing it, don't I? Which do you prefer, universe, multiverse, omni-fucking-verse? Yeah, let's get on with it. Short version is, he's no longer sweet.
What, the Apothecon group?
He's what brought them here, when he escaped the key.
Keep asking for it!
shout up on that next time.
Just in the world of
our nah, I needed it like, but I needed it, I could have just threw me up for army.
Wow, this looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed. Hey there, shoddy. I'm starting to get lonely. Bone jaws will be deader than they've ever been. Guess it's time to clean house. Good to see LMGs are back in style. My style. No one's sneaking up on me with these bad boys. How's that for a fashion dash?
Right, listen, bro, I'm gonna go for a spliff, me.
You're gonna die?
I won't. I'm going to that little spot on the wall and stand there. You can all get in here if you want. I'll show you how to if you come to me.
There's a thing you fired earlier and grab it and now it's flashing.
Fire fail! Well, I need to try it, but we need one zombie left. I think you've got to get the keeper okay. And take him into the spots to collect the music.
Given all the shit hitting the fan, there's not much I can do other than give you a bit of encouragement. How about I give you some facts? Little ones.
Come on.
Quick one. Fun one. It'll be good for morale.
About time you brought out the big guns, don't you think? Do I gotta draw before you learn not to cross them?
Alright, keep one zombie. Alright, I'm gonna go lose.
Two or three crawlers. I've just got fucking some hell. Nice spawn,
like, yeah, one of you's come over here, or what? Two of you's come to me, and one of you keep the zombie with you.
I've got one here.
Have you?
Kisses until you brush your teeth!
Okay.
Is any of you near the Horizon, John?
Where were you?
Right, 1 minute, come down there and you get the summoning keeper.
This one's on our side
for sure. Just kill me.
The
Mogwars
are.
Oh shit, here's a robot guy. I need help. There's a Mogwar in the fucking robot guy. Coming to you, mate. About that way.
Double points.
Now that's a hard offer to turn down.
One minute.
Don't fuck with a keeper. Like in your moves, squid boy.
Keep yeah, get it if you want.
Trapped between dimensions, fighting demonic beings. Yeah, I could definitely use a drink about now.
Yeah, now it's like, do you know the stereos that you press square on and it plays you, yeah, little radio parts.
Just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see the light, apparently effortlessly across. And underneath, as in beneath the surface, whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
Insta kill.
Thank you. back to it.
What, me? What, I'm hiding while I go for a split. Right, keep one zombie. If we all keep a zombie, we can go off and do our own thing. I'm back here behind you on your six solar. Right, Sully, jump on the wall so you come round and jump out of the wall and just when you stood on it. Right, and drop down. Now that's as far as I can get it, but if you want to go for a split, chill there. And then Jay and little lads can come and do it as well. But you've got to be fast though, Sully, in case the flying things come. Them flying bugs. They can still get you, the flying things. Magwars and panzers can't get you. Right, you're stuck there now till the next hovering round, or unless you jump off. Like, look down there, Sully, look down at that rock to your left. Down, see where I'm shooting. Right, I think that you can get on that, but I'm not sure. So don't try it now, like, but I think you might be able to jump round the rock and get inside it. The wisps. The wisps, yeah. Yeah, one sec, I'm going to try and get this perk. Missed it. Do it next one, I'll do it. Are you doing it, Sol? Zombie's dead.
With all this mayhem unfolding around us, have you formulated a new plan?
Yes, Dipsy.
Right, we'll get a crawler this round, and we all need to get where I am. Don't push me off, don't push me off.
How the fuck did you get up there?
Ad, you see them bricks there? You can get on the top of them. Left, a bit more. Like, when the floating thing's in progress. Mate, I need my servant to hurry up and die. No one shoot anything, let him die. Chill there, stay there. Sully, drop down to him. Drop down to Jane, we can all go for a split break once Steven's got a crawler.
Yes, Sully!
The big beam of light that came out of the summoning fucker. It shot right up into the sky, and I saw figures in it. You, me.
Before you jump up, Ad, let me see if I can get up on the top here for you so you can get two of you on this ledge.
You can get two ledge.
I know, but three of us can be up here then.
What, how the fuck are we getting back in? I don't know.
I'll just drop out the map. Just fall off the edge. Coming up, Ad.
Yeah,
I'm going.
I'm going to have to keep a close eye on the ground. Won't my lower regions.
We're back from spawning into that big worm. He's still there, that.
I always am. Get your sloppy claws off me.
I'm trying to survive, bro. I reckon it is part of the game.
How did you get the green dirt then from here?
Gotta run round the wall.
Have you done? Have you done it?
Aye. No.
But they are free of the confusion and delusion that has shaped our existence.
Hmm.
drop on the rock, mate.
Who, me?
Yeah, yeah. Oh. Trying to get
off. I had to watch out, let me throw an arnie.
What?
Hallelujah! It's raining meat!
Nah, I just want some points, really. How'd you prick?
Mean them, bro. Just spam that.
No, fuck off, mate. I'm coming get you.
What the fuck's gone on? I'm just dead.
You bus buckets liking my baby what's squid monster?
What the window is like?
Are you dead?
Here's an idea. Maybe find some shit.
Oh, what gun did you have? You just can't bring him over near me because the Poff can serve at this fucking guy.
Got
it's not. I think I've just found a hidden room. Lights.
What of these bodies that we currently inhabit? New round. What becomes of us when the battle
is over? You will see, Nikolai. One day.
Come down here, so. So we can get out of here. Maybe the next battle is your bullet-ridden body.
Right, Sully. Yeah, I'm gonna go and have a swift, mate.
Yeah, Rab's gonna jump up now, you.
Just don't let me die, please.
Yeah, come here, kneel down, man.
Have you fell, Jay?
Yeah.
Where have you gone? Oh, there you are. Oh, yeah. I was looking at your feet. Right, who's got us all covered? Rebel there, bro. Rebel. Jay. Ring me in a minute so I can, like, know if you're dying or anything. Bold there, lad. He's bold. Oh, right, I'll be back in a minute.
Pop? Matt, are
you pop? Our overlords cannot allow you to continue on this path.
I'm glowing red, I'm glowing red, I'm glowing red.
Yeah,
What are you?
Ah, you getting shot?
I'm getting shot.
You getting shot up?
Yeah.
Just them flying things, they're killing me, Jay and Ads. So I'm shooting him.
Has he told you what happens to you?
Right, Sam, we're back to where we was.
What happens? Should you win the war? I'll tell you. And you, I'll be honest with you. You, all of you, will simply cease to exist. Despite everything you've done, everything you fought so hard for, you will simply fade away.
He's kicked me.
What?
He fucking kicked me out of the game.
As it's for.
And it's crashed on us.
What the fuck's just happening?
Well, it was there.
Is anyone else crashed?
Get me out.
I'm crashed, man.
Well, what the fuck's happened?
It's crashed. Is yours crashed, Martin?
I've gone out, mate.
Where, on a froze screen or?
What the fuck, bro? Oh, I got shopping spree again.
Did we get our liquid sort as well?
Ooh. Jay, are we having a split break and then cracking on with it again? Jay.
What's up?
Sully, are you having another game, son? Jay Ads.
I'm having another game.
Alright, I'm just going to go have a spliff then and we'll get another go on crack and I'll join you now.
You have to make a spliff, I'm about to close it down and reopen it.
Nah, don't do that, just switch it off by the socket and turn it back on.
Oh.
Yeah, you can lose all your... Nah, if you exit... If you exit the game, sometimes it doesn't give you Divinium.
They didn't have another game, so. Yeah, well. Yeah.
Fucking hell, soul, you don't know what day it is, mate.
Thank you.
Yes, I can't see the mic. I had it like this and like that, but it's because I'm not still putting it.
Playing so
still small.
Fuck one. Yeah, I've got to be up at half eight with the kids, so.
Hello.
Hello.
Brian.
Yeah, it's coming up now. I was just watching a video on that revelation.
We'll just start the game now.
I'm in it.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Supposedly PhD Flopper's back.
What's not?
PhD Flopper. Do you remember it? Off Sension, you slid it. You run in, you dove.
No.
You did a belly flop and it exploded.
Yeah, that's
the choice.
Is it?
Nah, you don't. You run and dove. Remember when you run and dove?
Yeah, I'm saying this one's
instead of doing what we're starting. Yeah, well, I'm coming up now, bro.
It started just now.
Yeah, but I've just quit it down. Is that?
We appear to be standing upon a fractured rock, drifting through space, beneath a cold blue sun.
Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea about this Shadow Man. Here, let me help you down!
Jay.
Hello.
Do you want to see something cool? Come here, look. Look, Rick Toffin's gravestone. And Takiel's gravestone. Me.
Second thoughts. My opinion of the German has barely wavered, but I believe we are serving a higher purpose.
Wait, you saying, mate?
Thank you.
Yeah, got it, bro. Stabbing, it's one stab killing it. Who's listening to that nigger head bopping shit?
That things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Sulla, figure eight, bro. What did you try doing the ritual? Figure eight, remember the figure eight? I'll show you how you do it later. Watch, where are you? Let me show you. Before you do it, look. Right, this is how you do it, look. Just say like I've pressed it now, yeah? You back up here to the back where I am and you run as they spawn, you run into them here, follow it back out as you get up to here, run back into them, sprint into them and then follow it around, you know what I mean? Like that motion. So you keep running up and down, do you know what I mean? Nice and easy. It's double points, fuck them up. You know what I mean? You don't. Oh, let's keep figure eight in it there.
Point,
running. Gal's hat just so no fingers come.
But what do you know of our true destination?
We have to focus on restoring order to this universe, Takeo. Which means doing the kind of thing.
If we fall, you will all fall with us.
Oh, he's not got me covered here. Oh, I've got front, I've got 2 grand on that.
To leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Buggered if I know how we're going to get him out.
This is an echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way. Letting me live will be your last mistake.
Knowing it in the box up.
Make your peace, Hellspawn, before I make war.
Hell no.
The day of reckoning is upon us.
Fuck, it's giving me shit guns.
I am grateful for any weapon, even one that consumes ammo so quickly.
This thing, what's a rifty? Run.
Whoa. You're gonna have to shoot everything I've got on a gun.
Go on, Jay, leave him. Get me. Go on. I'm dead, Fucking run.
We do not choose when fortune finds us, but we are grateful when it does. I believe this place has long been a link between realms.
Not yet. Let me do this ritual. I need enough first to buy it. Oh, what the fuck, man? I didn't even know you were fucking there. Right, start this thing. Jay, come on. Florence one now, one set. Lagging me. Right, I've got the one in Drys and Drafer. Go on. Get them both adds, it doubles them up. Don't get it. Right, go on, get it then. Ready whenever you are now. Where are you, ads?
Quick display there.
I ain't glowing red, me.
I need more ammo. These are desperate times.
Right, I'm gonna go buy a jug.
I know who you are. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence?
There's one place left.
You are.
Have we unlocked Shangri-La yet?
Should I?
Your sins serve only as an invitation. An invitation to an evil beyond your imagination.
Bomb, got a bomb here.
I will show you the path. Only through me, the Shadow Man, will you find your redemption.
Try and get these as crawlers. Oh no, so have I.
Max ammo.
Why is, have you got a fire sale? 1 minute. Third gun. Where's third gun now? Is that where it is? Prison.
We have come too far to yield so readily.
Yeah, yeah. I've got no bullets in the other one.